Welcome to Hollyscoop. I'm Stephanie Bauer. While everyone in the world is obsessed with Kate Middleton's fashion, the Queen isn't a fan. Her grandmother-in-law has reportedly criticized the Duchess for wearing short skirts. Now, by American standards, her skirts are practically matronly, but overseas, Her Majesty believes capes are scandalous. The Mail on Sunday claims that the Queen has reviewed and revised Kate's wardrobe for her upcoming Australian tour. The quote, "subtle but significant regal makeover" will feature lower hemlines than what we're used to seeing on the style icon. Kate will be gone on the excursion for 3 weeks, and apparently the whole idea of the wardrobe changeup is to make her, quote, more royal than ever. The paper added that Kate will be encouraged to wear the tiaras favored by the Queen and Queen Mother, and statement jewelry and gemstones from the Queen's personal collection. Get this, Kate's hairstylist has even been schooled on how to perfectly attach and position a tiara. And before you go feeling bad for Kate, her people have already approached two of her favorite designers, Alexander McQueen and Alice Temperley, to create custom pieces for the tour.